What up guys, it's cmac2299. Pangu team has just released the new iOS 9 jailbreak. That means any of your iOS devices running 9.0, 9.0.1, 9.0.2 will be jailbreakable using Pangu. Now go ahead and go to the website, download the tool, jailbreak tool. It is going to look just like this. Before running, I usually do this in all my videos. Go to properties and go to the compatibility mode, run as Windows 8 or Windows 7, whatever you like, and also run this program as an administrator. Click apply, press OK, and you're set to go. Now on your iPhone, what you got to do is put your iPhone in airplane mode. That's the first thing. The second thing you got to do is remove any lock screen password, and the third thing that you got to remember, that turn off your Find My iPhone that you can find in settings in iCloud. So these three things you got to remember, and go ahead and open up the tool, press start, you're ready. Press the already backup button and wait for it till it installs the jailbreak app. Just gonna move it right here so you guys can see in the background what's going on. This tool, just for our convenience, this tool is going to back up our stuff in its tiny program itself, and then it will install the jailbreak app. As you can see on the screen in my iPhone 6s Plus screen right here, that the Pangu tool appears. So I'm just gonna wait for the instructions. Basically, you all have to follow the instructions as you see on the tool, and do not touch or press anything else. Not to forget, my iPhone is still in airplane mode. It's almost done backing up in its tool, 95.16. All right. Waiting for device to restart. Let's wait together. In some cases, you might have to restore your iPhone as a fresh device, make it as a fresh device, and then jailbreak your iPhone. It says, please unlock the device and enable the airplane mode again. I'm just going to close the iTunes in the background and do as the instruction says. Go ahead and turn on the airplane mode again. Let's see if it goes through. Unlock the device and run the Pangu app. So let's go and run the Pangu app. It will ask me for an access of my photos, so I will have to grant the access. It's almost on 98%. Cleanup jailbreak completed. And it should be fine this time. It's gonna reboot. Let's see what happens on my iPhone. I'm expecting Cydia on my iPhone now. Let's see. Just gonna wait a few more seconds. Close iTunes in the background. Come on already. Okay, it says on the tool that iOS 9.0.2 is already jailbroken. Alright, so let's unlock it and go to, voila, Cydia is right here. Oh, it's not gonna run because I am not, I've turned on the airplane mode now. Alright, so here it is. Now Cydia basically works, and this is how you install. Just keep this thing in mind that for me, I have had issues installing or jailbreaking Pangu on my iPhone. So what I did is I restored my device freshly, and as simple as that, and it was all fine. So if you want or have any questions, want to ask any questions, go ahead and ask, and I'll be ready to help. Thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the jailbreak.